Good afternoon. My name is Aditi and I'm from Delhi. And today I've had the opportunity of a lifetime to visit the Eco Farmhouse in Surat, managed by the Nature Club. It is truly an oasis in the middle of a concrete jungle. When we were going there, didn't imagine the kind of place that we would be seeing. As we passed through, the highway and moved into a lane surrounded by buildings on all sides, and we entered a gate into a very own forest in the middle of a concrete forest, an actual forest which has more than 1200 trees which were planted over the last 20-25 years. And in the middle of that beautiful forest was this eco farmhouse with state-of-the-art equipment made from materials which are completely eco-friendly. As we went further along, we saw some things which are most closest to my heart was, animal shelters for rescued animals, birds. And what really got my attention was, and one doesn't even think about these things, is there were pigeons. There was this enclosure full of pigeons and other birds, which were hurt during the kite festival. So as much as we really, like to enjoy our kite festival, but we don't realize the other side of it. And here is this, group of really passionate and empathetic people who understand that there is another side, another part of nature which is also living with us, and we're not giving them the space. So this whole enclosure was, for birds which were taken care of, who were hurt during the kite festival. There were emus, there were other kinds of ducks which were also there in that enclosure. And as we went further along into this beautiful forest, we saw, eco-friendly ways of enclosures for water, for rainwater harvesting, for solar energy harvesting, complete renewable energy, the way it's been utilized, and being as a model, as a showcase for the rest of the world. So it was really an opportunity of a lifetime for us to acknowledge this kind of hard work, real labor of love, to bring forth such beautiful things. And it is my honor really to speak about it right now, and I really wish to spread as much awareness that I can about this to the to all our fellow countrymen and people, and especially the youth. Everyone must have the opportunity to come and visit and be a part of this beautiful movement. Thank you.